Hello, so today I'm going to be building a brand new model railway layout from scratch, and I've already put the track down and I'm going to nail it down today and do some testing. So here the track is, all the way around here. It is a big circle and then it's got a hole in the middle so I can just get up out of. So it's hopefully gonna be really good and we'll see.